It's me again, Jay Silver with Helicon, and we're out here today in beautiful Land O'Lakes, Florida, on Lake Padgett, where the guys were stabilizing 650 feet of wooden seawall, where the client, what was happening, everybody in the community kept getting depressions behind the seawall. And what was happening, there was many cracks and crevices behind the wall or in the wall, and it was causing the soil to wash out onto the lakeside, and they had to keep putting dirt and dirt. And just to kind of quickly show you what they had. So before our guys pumped in this area, this was a big depression, and you can actually see through the wall on the other side, and soil was just washing out onto the other side. So we've pumped, what we're doing is pumping the solution that we've come up with is we've been pumping permeation grout all the way down this wall. And the guys here are pumping on 2 points at a time, and they're starting from the base of the seawall and pumping all the way up to the surface. And this material is permeating out all across the wall, sealing all those cracks and crevices. And as you can see, some of it is coming out onto the other side, and we're collecting it, and we have our protection barrier. Even though material is a green product, we still don't want to leave any of it inside the lake. And also a great benefit of this process, when the client is ready to replace the wall, all the soil has been treated and stabilized behind the wall, which will be an added benefit once they do replace this wall. So excited to be out here today and proud to be fixing this seawall. And again, if soil is affecting your home or business in any way, reach out to Helicon, let us be your trusted advisor, and come up with the best option and solution for you. Look forward to seeing you out on the next one.